Under my administration's Operation Warp Speed, we're developing vaccines in record time. Earlier this week, a promising vaccine entered the final stage of clinical trials long ahead of schedule, with more following very quickly behind. We have some of the greatest companies, labs in the world doing this. This is the fastest a vaccine has ever been developed.